Funds for captioning this program were provided by the Bureau of Education for the Handicapped, U.S. Office of Education.